Hello, this is Cypher's The Magnificent Cypher's YouTube channel. Anyways, come. Why am I so confused like this?
Are you dumb?
I think she's dumb.
Are you, medically speaking?
We are here to ask him questions and answers. So if you also have any other thing to add, you can, you know, scroll down to the comment section and comment on your questions that you want to ask this. Oh my God. Is that cup that will hold you?
That cup.
Why are you distracted? I don't like it. But stop calling me shorts. I'm a woman of the most high. Thank you. Don't mind him, I'm not sure. I am at least 5 something feet. What we're doing today is just asking Mr. Cypher here about his channel and any other personal things. I'll keep that one. He will not be too personal. Don't distract me. They will not say anything. Don't worry, just calm down. The questions are going to be very fun and it's going to be very exciting to watch. So I'm so excited.
Hey guys,
record. Action! So I am Cypher and welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Will you stop that?
Hey, intro will play now, then I'll not let. Will you ask me the question?
Huh? Okay.
I'm trying to get the desired effect.
How are you doing today?
I'm fine.
I'm not fine. Violation. Shut up. Continue asking me questions. I'm not fine.
Okay.
I'm not fine.
Okay, seriousness now. So can you please kindly introduce us to us? Because there may be some new viewers. If you don't know, I know. I'm seeing the future right now.
I should introduce
us.
Okay, my name is Cypher, and I'm the magnificent one. My name is Caleb Young Akinfolayin Oluwa Femi. Yes, I'm Yoruba. Our name long. This nigga like 12 more, but I know if I call him, I will come on this video. It's too long. What's next? Are those Google questions?
Don't answer the question for the time.
I always love when I was small. There were these SS3 boys that came to come and pin me down. All of them, they held me down.
How come do we hear of this?
And there was nothing I could do. I begged, I screamed, Mommy, you want to stop me, Sipa? Stop me. No, yeah, yeah, yeah. My background.
Anyways, next question. You just want to ask
you
one thing. What age did you stop graduating?
What's the top question? Is that? Oh my God. Okay, I started bedwetting. What did I say? I stopped bedwetting. Yeah. When I was in SS3.
Jesus is Lord. He shot you!
I'm just capping. I was in just one. It was the big boy. It was second term. I woke up and my bed was dry. Everybody praised me. My house master told us to be like me. I was like, that's what's so bitchy. Yeah. What No, I don't. I don't want my mother to catch me. For the camera, I don't. At home, I don't drink too. I don't drink. I don't drink.
Okay,
you've
at least
went out like
to party
and stuff.
Yes, no.
Will you keep quiet?
God daddy, spending money. Jesus. So where will
you come and visit you guys? My address is in the description. You can come and visit. Send me your Azar.
Okay. Look my face. Where do you see?
Sapa.
Are you a flirt?
What is a flirt?
I passed to me here of this.
This boy, what do you mean? She's gone like this.
I'm innocent.
See, my slippers is dead. If I throw it down, I'll be crying.
You know how slippers should throw again. That's the basic fact. So you can throw, so I will throw you back. Would I say introvert? But yes, when there is vibe. And I vibe like once in a blue moon, once in September. Yeah, that type of vibe. So no, I'm not a flex.
Yes,
I'm just a.
When was the craziest like
blue
or moment that you felt was the craziest time?
The craziest thing that's happened to me.
Do you remember like when you were vlogging?
Oh, when I was vlogging, yeah. So this, I was in Wuse. I had not released that video. I was just vlogging in one private property. I cannot, this before they come and locate me and trap my destiny. This policeman now came to come and hold me and took me to prison.
Prison?
Like actual prison. Like, not, no, Olokpa or Mopo station now, not like those Gongoni.
Okay, what injury you ever had?
It's on my okay. Actually, I have to this nose. Yeah, guess it's Hamson scar. And my leg. I was chasing my friend in school, and I slid and I entered on a door. Scream! Door shook my leg.
Jesus! Jesus!
You understand? It was painful. I could not walk for 4 weeks. I was in crutches. My first crush. It was in primary school. I don't know what to call it, crush. But it was during one boring math class. So we bent, rested our head on the table. Then from there, in primary school, you know you sit boy, girl, boy, girl. So from there, we started, you understand now?
Yeah.
Exchanging words with our mouths.
Yes!
Is there anything that you want to marry?
Ah, Billie Eilish!
Jesus!
I'm not wasting time. I would have said Cardi B, but she's a mother of two. A mother of two. Cardi B is my mommy. I can't reach there. Cardi B is my mommy. I can't reach there.
One stupid question that someone has asked you before. Any stupid question that you've been asked before?
Yeah.
If you say it's me that asked you that question, so that
you have to think well, because literally I've been with serious people all my whole life. Like I've been with serious minded people. If I want to say any stupid question, it's what the director behind the camera is.
What?
So she does a stupid question.
So that one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it.
Have you ever laughed at wrong moments?
Yes. When my math teacher fell down in class. No one was laughing, only me.
Jeez.
And I got punished.
Oh,
like. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Is there a particular song like you sing when you're in the shower?
Do 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 do.
Do
yeah, meow.
Thank
you.
Yeah, yeah. No, I'm actually very friendly.
Are you patient?
People, yes, I'm patient. People misuse my friendliness.
Okay. When you switch now, no more, you know, it's
bad rubbish. Okay, you want me to speak British, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, speak, okay, so speak your British.
One cartoon you will never forget as a child?
No, there are so many choices, yeah? So I'm gonna go with SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. He's my best. He's the GOAT.
Okay. Have you ever wasted your money on a stupid thing? And what is that stupid thing? Ah, oh, okay.
No, there are many stupid things. There are plenty. There are plenty.
I love baby, kilo 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 sele, omo homole, shake your shake your bumper baby, muy bonita señorita, te llamo mamacita, Hennessy no tequila, e caramba shake up your bunda. I love baby, kilo 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 sele, omo homole. Shake your bumper, baby.